A pleasant farm day at Mr. Bear's farm. His cattle look peaceful. There, the neighboring gorilla just got out of his sleep and is all set to start his day. Mr. Bear's cattle are already actively moving while he just got out to begin his day.
Hello and good morning, Mr. Bear. Have a great day. Morning, and you too, Mr. Gorilla.
The gorilla continued to take care of his apple farm while Mr. Bear began feeding his cattle. This is their routine. Soon it's monsoon, and the rains keep pouring. Mr. Bear's cattle are given a break from grazing. Mr. Bear sat relaxing under his shed.
What?
And Mr. Crazy Gorilla started watering the plants under heavy rain. Mr. Bear couldn't believe this. Soon the entire town started to flood. Mr. Gorilla is stuck under his shed and kept looking at the thunderstorms. His whole farm is damaged. And Mr. Bear cattle animals are drowning in the flood water.
I need your help to save the cattle, Mr. Gorilla. Take a look around. Is there any safe place to shift the cattle? There is an island at some distance. Let's shift the cattle there.
Mr. Gorilla has few bamboos in his farm. He quickly built a raft and placed the cattle animals on it. They began pushing the raft towards the island. The whole town sank under the floods.
It's never too late. Let's start our new life here. You can graze your cattle here too.
Mr. Bear brought bamboo. And Mr. Gorilla began construction work. Soon he has built cattle and house using bamboos, and hence new beginnings.
Oh yeah!
Welcome from the jungle farmland. What a pleasant morning it is. Time to milk my cows. Two cans of fresh milk ready.
Wow!
I'll have the monkey come and take it.
Hey Foxy, I'm here. The can's ready.
Oh yeah, take it. Alright, catch you later. Today went well. Time to rest up. Time to get some milk from my cows.
What?
What is this? Only a half can full? Hey you! You gave me only half a can of milk. What is it? How am I going to do my business? Time to kick you out of my farm. Get out now! Hey cow, what are you doing here outside of your farm?
Oh, what do I say now, Mr. Gorilla? Foxy kicked me out because I gave him only a half a can of milk.
Oh, that bad? That Foxy deserves to be taught a good lesson.
Okay.
Hey Foxy! Foxy! Get down here!
What brings you here, Mr. Gorilla?
Why would you abandon your cow for such a small thing?
Get going, you both. I don't want her.
Come on, cow. You can stay in my farm. Don't you worry.
Hey, Mr. Gorilla, can I have some friends?
Oh, how I wish I could. Oh God, please help me.
All of a sudden, it started pouring gold coins from the heavens. And cows eat it all up.
Wake up, Mr. Gorilla. Look.
Oh, wow. Gold? I have an idea. I'll go buy all your friends from Foxy.
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, Foxy. Foxy, get down here.
What brings you here, Mr. Gorilla?
You see, I have something that might interest you. So take a look.
Alrighty.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow. Gold coins. Oh my. Ooh. Okay, take them all. All I want is just the money.
I hope you are happy now, cow. All your friends will be with you now.
Hey, Mr. Gorilla. You guys all better run from this land. A huge tsunami is about to hit.
What?
We've got to move from here. Idea. Let's buy an aeroplane and go.
Oh, yeah.
Here you go! Some more gold coins!
Thank you! You all stay right here. I'll go to Mr. Monkey and buy an aeroplane.
All! Everyone, let's go in!
all on board. Let's fly. Oh, no! Everything is drowned! Oh, no!